The reason why we wanted to provide that training was because a lot of times if you have a situation that could potentially involve a chemical or hazardous waste, it's really, you know, how you respond and how you contain the situation and react that determines the impact to the environment, the impact to human health. And if we have people that know what they're doing, it can really be beneficial.